In this video, I'm going to show you how to get a head start with Supermetrics for Google Sheets by using our ready-made templates. To get started, open the Supermetrics sidebar from your Google Sheets add-on. From the top left of the Supermetrics sidebar, open the menu and click on Open Template Gallery. Next, select the template you want to use. You can find templates for different data sources and marketing needs, such as tracking website analytics or advertising on different channels. By clicking on View Template, a new tab will open, showing you the template in more detail. Once you've selected which template to use, click on Add Template. In this example, we're going to pick the Google Ads Budget Tracker as our template. Next, select your account's data to add to the template and click on Insert Template. And that's it. Your own data will be inserted in the template and your report is ready.